All right, y'all, TCB the Country Boy, coming back at you from Big D. I want to let y'all know that I do not put any advertising on this particular site, but y'all do know that I do real estate. So at the end of every one of the videos, if you want some more information on how you can make some money, if y'all know of anybody that has a house or y'all see a vacant house on y'all street and y'all find out who they are that owns it and if they want to get rid of it and don't want to jack with it anymore, look at the video at the end of these songs and contact me, and if I buy it, I give you $1,000. Simple as that. All right, let's go on to this. All right, y'all, TCB the Country Boy. All right, I'm going to do another Eminem song, and this is probably one of the top five most requested songs of Eminem. And I got the feeling, I don't know why, because of all the comments with it, that it's kind of a setup kind of a thing. I intentionally did not want to listen to it or to give away anything, and I've done that before, and I don't like doing that. Now, the name of this song is called Fact, F-A-C-K. Is that like fact, F-A-C-T? You know, as the fact, Jack? I don't know. I don't know. But anyway, it says, also, a lot of people have said, make sure you listen to the explicit version. Okay, so Fact, explicit version. So I kind of got that one more time. I remember I did a Tupac song, and it was definitely a song that I was not aware that it was coming, and it had all them porno stars in it, and damn, that freaked me out. But anyway, let's check this out, okay? I don't know, man. Let's just do it. I ain't never heard it. Fact. That's a fact, Jack. That's what it is. All right, here we go.
Crawling around up there. Out fact, I think it's stacked. Ow, but it feels so fucking good.
Oh, wow. Okay. Shove a gerbil in your ass? Really? Okay. Now, this is what Eminem's version of porn, kind of like. X-rated rapping. You know, I thought I had a sneaking suspicion that you folks were trying to get me, like y'all got me on that deal with Tupac. But yeah, y'all got me with Eminem too. This was not visual, so thank God of that. But the mental visualness of that was so not right and not cool at all. Damn, Eminem, he's a trip, man. Damn, it was kind of like a comedic, funny kind of a rapping porn kind of a thing. You know what I mean? You could kind of take it both ways. I mean, well, he kind of did take it both ways. Ha! Didn't he not? Okay, I'm just saying. but you could either take it as if it's, ha-ha, it's a joke. But then again, on the other hand, it was like, ha-ha, was it really a joke? The joke is on you. I don't know. But, wow. I mean, genius. Obviously, this probably was on his album, but probably never made it to the mainstream because, I mean, on the radio, you can't hear beep, 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 beep. You know, you got to play something. And, you know, shoving a tube and a gerbil up your ass is probably not going to make it on the top 40 stations at this particular point in time or back in the 90s or the 2000s as it was. But was it unique? Was it different? Was it clever? Was it smart? Was it funny? Yeah, man, that's Eminem, man. That's just the way he is. But, yeah, man, y'all got me, damn it. All right. Why y'all want to do me like that, man? Put me through all that torture and stuff. Y'all should have warned me ahead of time. Y'all didn't even warn me. Y'all were like bait and switching me, man. Haha, y'all need to check this out. But you need to play the explicit version only. Don't look at it first. That's what y'all was saying. So, all right, man. I'll turn off this damn channel for a couple of days and so y'all can't get y'all's fix. All right. Y'all got me again, damn it. All right. Don't do that again, man. Damn. All right. I'll see y'all later. Have a good one. That's a fact, Jack. Check this out, guys. My boss man said that we could actually give you $1,000. And this is how. All right, y'all. TCB the Country Boy. I want to give y'all a little update real quick. You know, I've been posting some stuff at the end of these things, and I let you guys know that I did real estate, and man, you guys really came up strong, man. So strong, I got to make some changes because so many people have sent me information, as far as vacant properties in their neighborhood. It's just way too much stuff, man. Dang, I can't even keep up. But so my boss man said, look, here, we got to make a change, but I'm going to make it better. So here's the deal. Anywhere in the United States, if you guys know of somebody who has a property that they want to get rid of, it's got to be a single family, regular house, in a decent livable neighborhood, and it's basically a decent conditioned property. It can't have no big old hole in the roof and, you know, water flying in and mold damage everywhere or a burned out kind of a thing. And it's got to be a decent or almost in decent livable condition. And if we end up buying that house, I tell you what we'll do. We'll give you $1,000 just for giving us the hookup. If we buy it, that's it, man. Simple as that. $1,000 in your pocket, man. Damn, that's it. Anywhere in the continental U.S. So that's the deal, man. I appreciate y'all. Man, we got so many people that sent me over houses. I couldn't even keep up, man. Damn. Be careful what you wish for because sometimes it will come in the form of a tidal wave. And that's what happened, y'all. So there we go, man. I appreciate y'all so much. Let's keep this bad boy going. All right, y'all. I'm going to give you my email address real quick, which is also on the About page. So if y'all know of any houses or y'all have family members that have houses or hell, if you've got houses, you can deal with me, man. We'll hook it up, man. All right. So let's get on to this fun stuff. Then we can do some business and some fun at the same time. So there you go, y'all. I appreciate it.